Hello, Xzavyer the Hedgehog here again. This time I have yet another new guest. Why don't you go ahead and introduce yourself? This time I'm doing this through Facebook Messenger. But why don't you go ahead and introduce yourself?
Okay, so what level are we doing first?
Wavotion.
Sweet. Right. And we're doing this as Sonic, right?
Yeah. No tricks, okay. No gems, nothing. We're just going straight. We're just going through. Pure skill.
Right.
Maybe next time we'll do gems. But
yeah. Okay, so if you get it on the normal and hard difficulty, we'll press it at the same time.
Okay, one, two, three.
I think we got it.
Alright. I'm slightly scared that I'm gonna get beat here.
I played this game a lot.
I played a lot too, but I'm usually like playing it like with the gems and stuff, but
well, I give my word I'm not gonna use
the
gems on this one.
Yeah, I'm not either. Let's go!
Go! Oh my god, you're in front of me!
Haha! Yeah!
What? Oh, you might be small.
I'm a boss!
Oh, I'm taking the shortcut.
See you later! Woohoo! Yeah, I just managed to get that.
Okay,
dude, I am a far ways ahead of you! My game is lagging slightly. I mean, it's not anymore, but it was. I really don't want to play as Tails, but I might as well since I'm not using the gems. I don't really have much of a choice.
I'm literally doing the whale part now.
Look at where I am. I'm about to be Tails.
What?
Look!
Oh my god! So he doesn't become Tails! No!
Ha ha!
bad. Come on, jump. Right, I'm on the whale. Oh my god! I'm gonna lose. Alright, come on, Tails. Don't fail me, Tails!
He already has, damn it!
Don't fail me.
I thought you died.
I'm ahead of you.
You're bullcrap.
Wow, no. I'm ahead. Except I fell. It's the only problem. Yes.
Hey, look! I'm at the cutscene, boy.
This is close.
It is now. Oh, I'm scared now.
You're in front of me.
Yeah.
No. You're gonna win.
You're damn right.
I know this stage. I'm beating you.
There's no way you beat me unless I fail here. We're not gonna make
it. We'll speed up. Right, let's see how the speed stage goes.
Right.
Eyes on. Come on. I've practiced this so many times, I've got to nail this. Come on.
So far, I haven't even gotten hit yet.
Wait, what?
Yeah, so far, I haven't even gotten hit yet. That's what surprises me. I'm gonna get hit here, though. I already know. Holy crap! I didn't get hit by the trees, either! Damn it, I got hit by the damn side rail!
Oh, I got hit!
I got hit by the damn side rail! This is some bullcrap!
I'm still going.
Yes!
Gosh.
No, I can't miss this! Yes! It's over! It's over!
Wait, what?
Yes! Ha ha! Done!
You won!
Woohoo!
No, there's no way!
4 minutes, 14 seconds, 531 milliseconds. Beat you!
Oh my gosh! Oh my god!
Let's get it!
No! That's impossible!
Not quite!
What time did you get?
4 minutes, 14 seconds.
Wait, 4 minutes, 14?
Yeah.
I got 3 minutes, 43! Unbelievable! Alright, well played. Alright. We doing Dusty Desert next?
No! For one reason. I hate controlling Elise.
Okay, what about Radical 3?
I was gonna say Watercropolis since this is the next one after Dusty Desert. But
right, so which one are we doing?
But I'll let you choose this time since I chose Wave Ocean.
Alright, okay, so is it the same conditions, no gems?
Yeah. Speaking of which, did you finish?
Right.
Did you
right.
finish?
Hold on, what's the picking one?
Which one are we picking?
Don't know!
It's your choice!
Okay, Radical Train.
Alright. Ah, crap, normal.
Whoa!
Hold on. I'm about to exit out of it, because I think I might have just hit the whole screen before you.
I'll pause it. As soon as it comes on, pause it, and then I'll pause it, and then we'll start.
Okay.
It's there. Alright. Oh my gosh, I've got to beat you.
Ha! Look at that! It didn't even fade in before I press continue.
Right. Okay, mine's paused.
Okay, one, three. Two, three!
Son, shouldn't you save the train before
there you go, I'm gonna use 10 gems, it's time. Oh my god, I fell over! No! I hate that!
Gotta get ahead and help the train!
Right, come on, slow, come on. Gotta do it without gems this time, come on. There you go. That's it.
So am I.
22 seconds.
I died! Bull crap!
I'm still alive!
I'm calling bull crap! I'm so mad right now! I can't lose because of death! I'm Sonic! I can't die! That's kind of ironic because this is literally the only game ever in which Sonic has died in the story.
Thanks.
No! I'm not losing! No! I died again this time by enemy fire! Yeah, I think I'm done. I think I'm gonna lose this already. Unless you F up, I'm losing.
I'm nearly there! I'm nearly at speed stage!
You're on the speed stage? You're on the mock speed section?
Rails. On the rails, where it says I'll be able to move fast if I can jump on top of the train server rails. That's where I am now, at minute 43. And the final switch. There we go. Final switch. Alright, I'm at speed stage.
I just keep dying, like, I'm not good at this stage.
I'm at the speed stage.
Whoa! I phased through it!
Oh my god. Alright, I'm at the speed stage now.
This is terrible!
I better hurry up and cross the scale.
Right, speed stage, here we go. Come on up.
This conveyor change direction?
Oh my god. It's crazy. Okay.
Hurry!
Oh! Gosh, I really lost all my sword.
Okay, there we are. No! I think I'm at the last one.
Okay, you're far off. Oh, my god. Oh, no! Oh! That was close. I got 11 lives! Wow! I've got...
That doesn't mean I still can't get a better time than you.
Hold on, I'll just show it. Which one died? Okay, there it is. Crap. Hey, get it before it dies.
Yep, there you go.
Got it. Right, let's see how badly you're doing. Oh, you're not bad.
Yeah, I'm at the mock speed section now.
Alright, let's see how bad you are at the speed stage then.
I'm scared. This one I'm horrible at. Well, usually.
Oh, mate. Yeah, I am too. But I've somehow nailed it now.
Elise is trying. Uh-oh, gotta speed up.
Let's see.
Oh.
don't know how the hell I nailed that.
I don't know. That was a huge jump.
I didn't even jump. Dude, how? I'm done. Wow, this is already too funny. Just this mock speed section alone, how I just got nailed by an enemy like that. Oh god. Dead. I'm horrible at this. You won.
Okay.
And my lives are done. Looks like it's
X.
Yeah, it's XTH 1, Jayden 1.
Okay.
Alright. Let's go with Crisis City. This time, you can use gems if you want to.
Wait, level.
Don't worry. I'm gonna pause again.
Oh, no, it's okay. I've got the right one. Right. This is turns on. Oh my gosh, this is intense.
It really is, though.
Okay, mine's loaded.
Look at Sonic right there. One, two, three!
Three. Okay, that's close. That's close. That's good. Alright, see you better with this one. Oh, I missed the rail!
So did I.
I hate it when I miss it because it is a quicker route, and I hate it when I miss. I'm in line with the jump. Oh, come on, get this one. Yes, there we go.
I'm still ahead. Whoa, I'm still ahead of you.
What? Oh my god, no! Oh my, no! I'm taking damage and I've stopped. Oh my god, you're way ahead now. this is not good. Luckily, I know how to get there. If I hit it just
now,
right.
Now I gotta
just.
I gotta hit it here. Damn it! What the hell?
Oh! Oh. I just missed it! Oh my god, that was... Oh. Okay, we've got the rail, That's good. A rail, that's good. And then I fell off it. Great.
I'm in the power with no snowboard now.
What?
Yep. Not snowboard, I mean it's a street board. Yeah.
Okay. Oh my god, this is horrible for me.
I'm very, very... I'm experienced in this part.
Oh my gosh, you're on the rails. Okay, I'm on the rails now. I'm sorry now. Oh gosh. Hold on. Okay, come on. Come on. Three times. Come on.
Oh crap, I should have jumped!
Did you die?
Yeah, I should have jumped!
Oh, I'm in front of him!
Now you might actually stand a chance.
On the green rooftops.
Ah, shit! Well, aw, crap.
There we go. Alright. Oh! I can see that! Oh! Where is it? There we go. Oh! Oh my- Oh! No! Hurry!
No!
Oh! Come on!
I'm on the rail!
I'm on the, the wooden building. Where is it? Right.
Whoa, that was close. Yeah, springs. Oh, crap.
Oh.
Sorry, guys. Hold on. I'm gonna go ahead and try and call him back. See if I can get him back. I probably already lost at this point since I keep trying to make sure that he's still on the line. Okay, now I'm in a world. Now I'm inside the whirlwind. His phone must have died. Okay, I'm gonna start moving. Now I know. It's not the one I have the sky gem on. I'm sorry, guys. I'm still trying to get him. I'm still trying to get him back.
That tornado's carrying a car.
That tornado's carrying these nuts.
No, it's not. That'd be hilarious. From the invincibility frames, I shouldn't have died.
The tornado's carrying a car!
There we go! Where'd you go?
Hello?
Are you still on it?
Okay, I apologize, my phone's died and it's on charge. And I'm trying to play at the same time, so I'm still going.
Okay. Where are you? Are you on the Mox Beat? Are you on the Mox Beat part?
Hang on a sec, I'm gonna... Oh!
Are you on the Mox Beat part?
Hold on. Okay, if you finish calling me, you can have to tell me.
Are you on the Mox Beat part?
If I die now, I'm gonna hate myself. Okay, if I don't, if I die.
Are you on...
Done.
Bullshit! It's all because I kept stopping to make sure you were still there.
I realized I stopped mine as well to try and communicate because I realized it was dark and I saw it die and I was like, oh god, he's gonna think I've cheated. And I don't know what it is because it's charging at the same time, so.
I see.
I'm happy to do that again if you want, just to blast that one at a time and do that again.
No, that's alright. What's your time?
We'll call it a time anyway, because I feel bad, so.
It's okay. What's your time? Damn it. There. Jayden, what's your time?
Minutes and 46.
What did you say?
4 minutes, 46 seconds.
Oh, I wasn't too far behind. 4 minutes, 59 seconds.
Nice.
All right. Well, so, are you sure you want to call that a draw?
Yeah, I think we should.
All right.
The
they're gonna think that they're probably gonna thought, you should come from him, he must have been cheating or something, and I don't wanna be going through that.
I'm gonna save. Okay. Your pick. And I just found out that this isn't the save file that I have with the Sky Gems. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna fix that.
Okay. I've got a bad feeling I'm gonna regret this, but I'm thinking Flame Core.
Okay.
I regret. Right. Okay. Are you on the normal hard bit, yeah?
Yes.
Okay. One,
two, three.
Okay, we actually got it at the same time that time.
Good. Very good.
Thanks.
Find the Chaos Emerald! Look at Sonic. He looks like his super form.
I know, I thought that when I first played this. I thought, ooh, that diagram looks like Super Sonic, it's in blue.
Right. Every time he kicks, he becomes Super Sonic. He doesn't turn yellow.
Right, mine blows.
So is mine.
Oh, not cool.
It's cool for me!
Woohoo! What a view! Oh, I'm not far behind.
Okay, good. Well, I guess good.
Careful not to fall off.
No! Bullcrap!
How did you do that?
I have no idea!
My gosh. Crazy. Oh!
Okay, so are we allowed to use Sky Gems here?
Wait, are we allowed to use what?
Are we allowed to use our gems?
How many gems do you have?
I have Sky Gem, Purple Gem, the gem that makes you go faster, and I think that's all I have.
So you got all of them?
I got all the main ones, yeah.
Right, I don't know, no.
Okay.
You're ahead of me anyway, I just died and that's fucking winning.
Let me change myself back to my original red shoes, then.
I fell into the lava at the wrong time and I've just killed myself and I start all over again.
Wow. I just fell into lava. Yeah. Thankfully enough, I had rings.
There's only like one way I can probably
do
it. I'm not going to win.
What?
There's a blue jump. If I get to it, when it comes into view. I can do it. Yes! I got to it. Okay, I might have a chance.
You might.
Yes.
And I just noticed that one of my friends sent me a message, but I'm gonna answer it after I go ahead and finish this level.
This bridge is gonna collapse any minute.
Yeah, like this minute, Sonic. This time I'm not falling for it. Ah, crap. This time I'm not making sure. I know I probably should, but don't call me. This time I'm in front, and this time I'm. Press light speed dash button.
This bridge is gonna collapse any minute.
Yeah, like this minute.
Oh,
I'm gonna quickly get everything. I'm gonna quickly make sure I call him back. I know I said I wasn't going to, but I think it's good to do now.
Finally got that.
It's raining fire.
I mean, I guess it's cool. If you don't mind being hold on. No shit, Sherlock. Volcano.
Same. I really just got in there though.
So did I.
Yes. Three times.
Wow. I died a lot before I got in there.
I just got out of the KD part. We have to do the lights.
Uh-huh.
So, I don't know where that is, but...
I just got to it.
I've just got to the metal part. I'm assuming you're way ahead of me.
I don't know. Wait, are you playing as Knuckles?
Well, yeah, you Knuckles.
No, I'm still Sonic.
Have you done Knuckles?
No, you are ahead of me.
Okay. I'm ahead of you then. That's very unusual, turning the dial several times, and I had to pause the game.
Then again, I had to do the exact same two things. So it's not that unrealistic.
I'm just so confused right now.
Yes.
Confused about what? Hey! I'm out! I'm out of the part where you gotta do the lights!
I just got out. I got out. I'm still in Knuckles' part.
I haven't even done. Oh crap! Now I'm in Knuckles' part!
Yeah, there you go. I've just finished it. Oh my god, really? Wow. Walk straight into a fire hit. Thank you very much.
Come on, Knuckles, you can be faster than this. Knuckles, your ground speed is horrendous. I'm not playing as Knuckles through his section. I'm gonna finish it as Sonic.
I'm done.
Damn.
6 minutes and 272 milliseconds. Oh my god.
I'm playing a Sonic. I don't feel like doing that.
Oh my god, that was torture for me. That was torture, and I
don't. What? I thought I had rings. Yeah, I hate. Yeah, this. I hate this stage. Can you tell why?
Okay. Because you probably just got by something.
Knuckles.
Knuckles.
All of the lights shine at once. Your way will become clear.
I'm gonna finish this as Sonic. What the hell? No, I kind of got stuck. Oh crap. Okay, well, I think I'm gonna have to use a sky gem.
You alright?
Hold on. Oh yeah, I could just do that instead. Where is that door? This game really seems to be susceptible to doors sometimes. Holy crap, did you see that?
Got it?
I'm trying to break it. I'm trying to break the game with the door. It's not working.
Oh. Are you still Knuckles?
Yeah, I'm still in his part.
Oh my god.
Like I said, I'm busy trying to break the game right now.
No.
There is a way you can break it, like you can glitch it.
I'm about to just say F this, I quit, you've won anyway.
Okay.
This stage is annoying. Now I can see why I don't like it very much.
No.
Well, I remember there's a glitch. If you jump on the wall, you fall through the wall and you can glide to the goal.
No, I don't wanna play as Knuckles. I'm doing it as Sonic.
What's up with your video? It's gone.
I don't know. Playing as Sonic Sonic with his gems make this much easier though.
Exactly.
Makes it much less painful.
Absolutely. I mean, put it this way, with gems for White Acropolis, for example, I did it in a minute before 38.
Really? Damn!
White Acropolis.
Yes!
That's...
with gem.
That's horrible. Like, not literally, like, what I mean by that is just like, damn!
Yeah. Well, the only gems you need is the red gem and the teleport gem.
That'd be the sky gem.
Yep. Use those with great combination.
I don't even know where the hell I just got Sonic to.
Are you still Knuckles?
Yes! You know what? I'm about to just say I quit. Yes, I quit.
Right. No. Right. Go back to the beginning where you were.
Oh my god.
You play Knuckles.
I don't want to play as Knuckles.
You got them.
No! I'm not! If I get a game over before I finish this, I'm not doing Flame Core. Now I remember why I hate Flame Core so much.
Do it for the fans!
No!
viewers, leave in the comments. Xzavyer, just do it. Leave it in the comments.
Oh my god! No! I don't want to play as him! I don't like playing Knuckles in this game.
Hey, I summon Knuckles.
I don't care. You won anyway. You won anyway. Holy crap. I just phased right through it. Did you see that?
Remember to like and subscribe.
No, did you see that? I just phased right through the entire... I quit.
I can't see...
Done.
I can't see anything. Video's not connecting.
Well, man.
So I can't...
Connect the damn video. I don't know why it's not connecting.
I don't know, I just can't see anything.
I don't know, but I'm done. I don't want to do Flame Core no more. I'm gonna call you back and see if I can get the video. I'm done. Kingdom Valley.
Oh no.
Yes.
No.
I'm done. I'm beating you now. It's me 1, you 2, and 1 draw. No, I'm beating you. Kingdom Valley, normal. No sky gems. Kingdom Valley, normal.
Alright, okay, so no gems.
No.
Alright, you're on.
Wait, hold on, wait. Actually, yes. Yes, Sky Gems.
Cause, wait, you can use gems.
Yes, because I just remember Silver's part and I don't want to go through that shit. So yeah, Sky Gems.
Okay, 3.
2. 1.
Go. Okay, I think we got it.
I think I might have gotten it like slightly before you.
You probably did. Oh well. This is going to be interesting.
Freaking Flame Core. Just Flame Core.
Okay.
Silver, we don't have time. Let's get to this right.
And now it's loaded. Oh my gosh. Wait, can I? Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna jump off the bridge.
Why? Oh, I get it now.
I missed it. I missed it.
Like I said, you can use gems. Remember that.
Yeah, wait. We are using gems, aren't we?
Yes, we can.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. Alright, in that case, I'm gonna turn into a midget.
No! I did not mean to do that.
Okay, I'm on the grinding part now. Because I messed up.
Italy just said I'm gonna turn into a midget.
Use the purple jet to fly.
I am. And I just shot myself up real well.
Oh god.
I'll see you later, man. Never mind. I freaking died again. Shut up. I'm still ahead of you, damn it.
You're still in front of me. You're still in front of me.
I'm still ahead of you, damn it.
Oh my god, this is terrible. Alright, come on. Wait, yeah. No, I missed the one up. How? Oh my god. Alright, okay. Okay.
No! How did I miss that?
You?
That's outright fatal! How did I miss that?
Oh my god. I decided to go a different route instead of taking the ball this time. I've gone on the spring.
Yes! I was hoping I'd shoot off like that. Oh yeah, see you later. I'm about to be in silver section.
Wait, what?
See you later. I'm about to be over in silver section.
Oh my god, you are! Oh my god.
I'm right in the loading screen!
This is not happening. Wow. Eagle, hurry up and get it. Get here now. Right. I'm on the hawk now, so I'm gonna probably be there in a moment.
Oh my god. I'm dead, aren't I?
I don't know, but I know I'm not taking any chances. Not anymore. Not this time, man.
Wait, hold on, hang on. Are we doing this where you have to be silver, or you can do it as Sonic?
You can do it as Sonic, that's why I said we can use the Sky Gems.
We can do it as Sonic.
You really think I'd want to play as silver? I'm sorry, I don't hate silver, but I hate how slow he is, and I hate how he doesn't have a homing attack. So no, I don't want to play silver. Thank you very frickin' much.
For the fans. Okay. Mini-gem, do your thing. Do what you can. Don't wait. Oh my god. Are you joking? There's an invisible wall. Are you kidding?
Ha! Right, you gotta go like straight on the edge.
Oh my god.
Else it won't work. What?
Terrible.
I threw the sky gem. No. Oh wait, never mind. I'm right at the end of silver section now.
No! Oh no! Oh no! Yes!
And I'm back at Sonic section now.
Well, yeah.
Damn it! No, I missed the eagle. Eagle, come back, baby, come back. You can blame it all on me! Oh wait, never mind, I got him.
Oh my god, you're not on the floor, are you?
Huh?
Oh my god! I can't get... Right, okay, I'm through. I can't seem to do it! I can't do it! I'm Sonic!
Gotcha!
Oh my god, this is horrible. Literally, the game's not even loaded properly. The wooden tile thing hasn't even loaded.
Really?
Yes! I can't land! I've got to stay as a midget flying in the air! Oh, wait, I think I found it. Oh, please be it. Yes! Yes! It was.
Oh.
Okay. I'm on the hawk now, and Sonic is being left behind.
Yes! Straight in there! Out of my way! Out of my way! I got a guy to beat!
Oh my god.
No!
What in the world?
No way!
Oh my gosh. There's no way I'm gonna beat that. No way.
No way!
Okay, come on, Hawk. Don't fail me now. Whoa! I flinched my shield.
Yes!
Okay.
Yes! Oh, crap! I can't believe I used a sky gem so quick like that! Oh my god, I'm still gonna die!
Splashed out!
Fudge! I still die! This sucks so much booty right now!
Oh my god. Where are you now?
I'm about to enter the, I'm entering the castle.
Wait, you said you're about to enter the fourth part?
Maybe.
Is that what you're telling me?
Maybe. Damn it! Okay, good. I went inside of the castle.
Oh my gosh.
Damn. You win. I kind of used up all of my lives.
Wait, what?
Yeah, I used up all of my lives. But damn it, that doesn't mean I won't try it again.
Oh my god. Wait, so you've lost all your lives?
I've lost all of my lives. But that doesn't mean I won't try it again.
I still got four.
Really?
Oh my god, no. No! Oh my god. My character's broken.
Why?
Okay, it's okay. I fixed it.
We don't have time. Let's get
oh
to
my god.
Right
if I was gonna be like that forever, I'd be like, oh my god. Okay, where do I go now? Stairs.
Silk, we don't have time.
Wait,
let's
what?
Get to at least right away.
Oh no, okay. Oh god, I thought I was going mental. I thought I'd just come out the way I came. Hey, have I been this way before? Have I been this way? No, I haven't. No, I haven't. Alright, I think. Should I be risking? No, it's. Oh! Just took me back the way I went! Why? This game's evil to me! Alright, okay, that takes. The game is tricking me.
What did it do?
It's tricking me. I don't know where I'm going. Okay, I found it. There you go. Oh god. I'm doing this with gems and it's a nightmare.
Then don't do it with gems. Damn it. There was no way I was gonna win there.
Oh my god. No! Okay. Jump higher. There we go. Alright, and the rings. No, don't. There you go.
What's up, Eagle?
Oh! Oh my god. I don't know why my heart is really pounding at this. I don't know why.
I don't know why either, man. I died and I gotta do this thing over again. Stop laughing, damn it, it's not funny.
You're laughing, so it must be funny.
Lies! You can't prove I'm laughing, damn it.
You're loving this, really.
Stop laughing!
You leave comments in the description of what you think on Xavier's reaction to this. Is he laughing at this because it's funny?
No! Shut up! Hey! Stop sliding, damn it! Really? You're gonna be this slow? Where are you?
Oh no!
Yes! Oh, no. Maybe I can still win this! Maybe I can still win this!
I took up 3 lives!
Man, this really got my heart racing and everything. Maybe I can win this.
I don't know, I'm still in the third section.
Come on.
Alright,
Hey, not bad.
I try not to die again this time. Hey.
And I just made my way over to the third section.
I just died again on the third section.
Well, looks like I'm catching up again.
You really are, actually, and I'm impressed. I'm really impressed. So,
hey, don't be impressed too much. Hey, it's all about that mock speed section.
I'm so close to the speed section though. I'm so close.
I'm not.
I'm on the part where you jump off the roof.
Mm-hmm.
And you fly off the roof. It's not working well because I keep dying when I homing attack the robots. Wait, why isn't the door open? Because I missed one. Genius. Where's the last one? Where is it? There it is. Unbelievable. There we go. Now it opens. Okay.
Oh crap! Dude! Jayden, look!
What did you do?
Never mind. Just go.
What did you do?
I freaking homie attacked the water rail, and I stayed on the water rail, and it gave me a headache.
That's what happened to me. I glitched it doing that. I mean, do you remember when I said my character wasn't moving, he was stuck? That's what happened.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
But thing is, that's not the first time that's happened to me.
I'm running off the collapsing stairs now.
Okay.
Oh no, no no. I'm coming up to the fourth section, the speed stage.
I'm about to go to silver, but I'm not about to play as him again.
Oh my gosh.
Now I'm about to do that part where I'm bouncing off the ropes.
This is crazy, this. I don't know how this is pulled off at all. Yeah, doors open. Right, fourth stage. Final one.
Damn it. I'm still gonna lose.
You're on the part I'm on now. That was where I was before.
Yeah, I'm still gonna lose now.
Yeah. Well, you might not, because if I die at the speed stage, I have to start all over again. And I tend to die on the speed stage on this one. That's the honest truth.
Wow.
So, yeah. Because I tend to mess up on the jumping. Which I haven't done. Which is awfully weird. But I'll accept it. Alright, here we go. Running on the water now. Sideways on the waterfall. On the road.
No! I thought I had one speed dash there!
Oh my god. Oh! No, come on, please, like, please! Yes! It's gone! I don't like this! I don't like this!
Stop crying! What are you crying for?
I got stuck on the speed stage and I was literally on the edge of the path and I was nearly gonna fall.
Are you still on the speed part? Are you still on the mod speed?
I did it. Oh my.
You said 5:43?
Yeah, 5:43:179.
Shit, I don't have a lot of time to beat you then.
Oh my god.
No!
Horrible.
Yeah, I'm not gonna beat you.
Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Ah.
crazy.
Why?
See, it's... I don't know. It just seems crazy to me. It's actually a shame the game didn't have an online mode where you could go up and just, like, have duplicate mode and...
Right.
Tag. It'd be quite good.
Yeah, that would be perfect for this sort of thing that we're doing.
Exactly.
But alas, time constraints kill the game. What are you... What was that?
I'm doing a different level while I wait.
Oh.
And I'm fighting some... I made a stupid move. Using gems.
Again?
What do you mean again?
This thing keeps happening to me with the light speed dash part.
Oh, yeah. I've happened to me.
Come on.
Any luck?
I'm getting there.
Yeah, you are getting there, you're close. Whoa, what the heck? Okay, that's interesting. I've never seen anyone do that. That's interesting.
Yeah, just use the windows. Wait,
I know!
Speaking of the purple gem, can I use it to get across here? Yes, I can.
Okay, yeah, I see.
I should have done this before! I just didn't think of it!
Yeah. Well, there is another thing you could... I think the thing you're meant to do is you're supposed to homing attack, and then when you hit a ring, instantly light dash. Because last time I didn't homing attack, and I thought I was gonna reach, and I ended up doing a bounce bracelet attack.
Yeah. But half the time I did light speed dash, but he stopped light speed dash after the first ring.
Yeah, right, you're nearly there.
What? Let me there?
Alright, there you go.
Nope, I'll see y'all later.
I was just thinking, why is he fighting them? He can run.
I'm just pressing random buttons to see if I can glitch anything.
Well, don't do that when the game loads, because you're probably to die.
Yeah, John.
Most likely. Nope. Surprisingly enough.
Hold on, guys. There we go. That's not. There we go. Wow. I did horrible. 7 minutes 43 seconds, 997 milliseconds.
No problem.
In a C. Yeah. Not saving that. I'm gonna make sure that he gets back to me before I go ahead and start anything else. Well, while I'm waiting, I'm gonna glitch the silver boss. I'll fight through it regularly now.
It's no use. Take this. It's no use.
Ah, there he is. You're having a lot of problems with your phone.
Have you made it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, what time did you get?
It was miserable, to say the least.
Now, what time did you get?
I know. It was 7 minutes 47 seconds. It was miserable,
wow,
to say the least.
Oh my god.
I know.
Okay, why don't we do the Egg Wyvern boss? Let's see if we can do that first.
Okay! Let's do it!
Okay, because that tends to take like 5 minutes, so it'll be a race to the finish.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Countdown when to press the button.
1, 2, 3. Come on, Jayden.
Right back at ya! I'll finish this here!
grab me! I'm sorry for the technical difficulties, everyone. It just... you know, with the phones dying and everything, and everything wants to work. Especially this... come on, bash into something! Yes! What are you laughing? What are you laughing about? Where'd you go? There you are. The hell? That must have been what he was laughing about. Come on! Ready? Yeah! Yeah.
Hey, Eggman, what's the matter?
Now it's my turn! Can
you make it here?
Maybe.
Those robots coming from the cockpit. If I use them, I can reach out.
What the? What did his wing hit me? And I notice them coming at me. Yep. Just did.
Can you make it here?
Yeah.
You a little
peanut? No, it's fine. I'm glad I didn't finish that. He didn't hit this one already. Like, I've played this one before, but it's because I'm just surprised he didn't hit this one. Crap. I was trying to watch him too. Why do you keep asking me these questions? Obviously I can. This is it, Eggman! Prepare for another defeat! There he is.
Okay, sorry about that.
That's alright! There you are!
Okay, this one is gonna have to be a little different. We're gonna have to do it in time. Because obviously we started at different times.
Mm-hmm. I'm at 5'10".
Wait, you're at 5'10"?
Yeah.
What?
I'm almost finished. I have one more hit.
I've really missed out on that, haven't I?
Gotcha! Done!
I've just started!
Really?
Yes!
I just smacked him straight in the face.
Wow. I've just started the game and you finished it.
Wow.
No.
That is horrible.
That was incredible.
No. Well, I know what I'm doing, so... okay, what time did you get?
5:32.
Okay, so I've got to be 5:32. Okay. Okay, well, I'm on the antenna.
No, not 5:32, 5:23.
5:23?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll go to 5:23. Okay, well, I've just landed a hit now, so I'm getting somewhere. And that's in 40 seconds. Oh, come on! I know I love you from the time gem and that, but it gets boring in bosses like Eggman. It just
kills
me.
I didn't use a red gem.
I only use it to slow down the charge movement because I always miss it.
Oh, I know that. I used to do that too. But
yeah, I still do.
I don't have that luxury. Because I don't have the red gem.
Yeah. I'm literally checking my surroundings because I know the ship shoots at you, so I don't want to lose any damage.
Uh-huh. But that...
Just attack
you. But that means you have to beat the Egg Wyvern without the red gem.
Yeah. Okay, he's about to charge me again. Here I come, Eggman.
Well.
Got it. It's basically just because Eggman said, "Here I come, Sonic," so I just said, "Here I come, Eggman," blah, 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 blah.
Uh-huh. In the meantime, I'm going to play Wave Ocean. Again. Because I like it.
Oh, come on. Crashing into something. There. Down! Down, you dumb dragon! Down! Okay, go up. Where is it? Oh my god. No! Oh my god,
get
the fuck there!
Hit that one.
There we go.
Oh yeah, they did send me messages. I completely forgot about that.
I think you're gonna win. I don't know.
Maybe.
Oh god, I'm gonna kill myself. I didn't even realize. Oh, jeez. Okay. Right, where's he shooting from? Which direction? Where's he shooting from? Where's he shooting? I know he's shooting from somewhere. I don't trust it. Oh! Okay, that's where he's shooting from. Okay, great. Oh my god.
What time are you at so far?
2:12.
Okay.
And he's lost a quarter health, so... I'm doing okay. Not my best run. But I've still got all rings, so... Got it. Okay. Crashing into something. No. Yeah, trying to avoid it. There we go. Okay. Oh gosh. Alright, I'm at the point where he's shooting random shots in random places now.
Okay. This time I'm
at 2 minutes.
This time I'm in these sky gems.
So I'm at 2:50 at the moment.
Okay.
And am I? Yeah, but I'm about to get shot by him again. Oh my god, no! I've lost my shield.
Oh.
Oh no. I lost my shield.
You had a shield?
Yep. And you're the yellow jet.
Oh! Okay, never mind. Now I remember.
There you go. Oh god, I just forgot you were targeting me for that. No, that's not good. Okay. Alright, come on. A little closer.
I make it there.
If I mess this up, I'm gonna hate myself. Okay, I'm at 3:18.
Okay. I see. I'm just playing through Wave Ocean at the moment.
Just as you land on a wall, you can jump off of it.
Oh god.
Okay.
Come on. Right.
Yes.
I'm gonna be so angry if I mess up on the last part. I'm gonna be so annoyed. Oh, it's shooting at me again! Oh,
yes.
Don't like this.
Why? You picked it!
It keeps shooting me!
He's supposed to! He's trying to kill you!
I know! I'm still good. I've got the shield, and I've still got all 20 rings. So, here goes. Oh my god! Oh, phew. Thought I wasn't gonna make it. Okay, one more here, I think. Yeah, one more. Maybe two. I'm at 4:03. I got 1 minute and 20, just under 1:15 to win.
Oh my god, this sucks so bad right now. Cause I think I'm gonna lose.
It's gonna be so oh my god. Wait, how many platforms? Oh my god, there's 3 platforms left!
Yes.
Oh no! If the shit shoots me, I swear I fucking hate this game. I hate this!
Hey!
It's shooting me with 3 platforms left!
Done!
Okay. Right, okay. Oh my god. I know what's gonna happen now, and I don't like it.
What?
Am I gonna
win?
Okay, one more hit, one more. I've got 40 seconds.
Oh, you're definitely gonna get it. If it's just one more hit, you got 40 seconds, you're gonna get it.
40 seconds. 33 seconds. Oh no. There's one platform left! I'm standing on it! Oh no! Don't shoot me! You better not shoot me, I'm looking!
I'm looking!
He's not shooting me! Okay, final hit!
Oh!
Oh, it's gonna be so close! It's so close! Oh, come on, I'm ready! Oh! Yes! I got it! 5:18.847.
BOOM! BOOM!
Only 9, 10. Yeah, 5 seconds off. Oh my god. 5 seconds. Wow. That's crazy.
Oh, I'm just playing through the Wave Ocean Mach Speed section at the moment.
Oh my god.
I'm just seeing how well I can. I was just seeing how well I can do without being challenged in Wave Ocean. Damn, not too good. There we go. Are you watching? I don't even know why I asked.
What?
This wouldn't be a bad time if I could get it real well.
How was I gonna do it? Oh, what? How did you do that?
It's going using a control stick! What?
No, I've done it before!
What?
I don't know how to do it. I've done it before, I just don't know what you do.
You gotta really hold right. Like, hold it as much as you possibly can. But did you see that? I glitched through the damn loop-de-loop! How do you manage something like that?
don't know, you managed it somehow.
Exactly! What? I'm just like, this is some bull crap!
I don't know, I mean, I did that on Radical Train. Remember I told you that glitch where where I was ended up flat?
Yeah, and damn it, I should I just didn't jump.
Let's speed up. It's only because it's a strange game with amazing glitches.
Right. But it's an overall fun game, at least in my opinion.
Yeah, it's better than Sonic Boom.
Ha! Definitely. It's better than a lot of the Sonic games that I've played. Seriously!
I believe you.
And what I'm trying to say is, like, some of the games that people really think are really, really good, I think Sonic 06 is better than.
Yeah.
That, like I said, that's just my opinion. Like, say, what's the game I want to pull up that I want to say? I'm gonna go with... Oh, by the way, I just did it again.
Oh my god.
But I keep bashing into those rocks! No! No! Again!
Oh my god.
What? This is so... Oh, wow.
How do you do it?
Hold right as much as you possibly can! This game actually looks beautiful, though. You ever seen, Sonic 06 Melpontorated?
I'm not sure. I think so.
It's good. Like he kind of edited the level.
Yeah.
And gave it a sunset in the Mach Speed section and everything. It was beautiful.
Right, this is weird. I'm already on Tails section at 1:30. That's not right.
Wave Ocean?
Yeah, Wave Ocean, normal difficulty. I'm already there. I'm about to finish it. And I've got 1:45.
Wow.
There we go! Right, 1:45 and I'm on Sonic section again. What did you get?
441.575.
Wait, what? 441.575. Oh, but it did 141. I was like, oh my god.
Just
right. I might have a new record. Just might have a new record. I just finished that Wave Ocean bit for the speed stage at 2 minutes.
You're lying.
I'm not lying.
You are lying.
No, I'm not. I'm honest to God not lying. I promise you.
Prove it.
I can't. I have to run at the same. In fact, I'll pause it. Right, at the minute, I'm at 2 minutes, and I can prove it. And I'm gonna prove it to you.
Prove it!
Alright. Yeah, look at my screen. 2:04.
32 minutes! 32 minutes! Wait, no! Ah! Oh, no! How?
Oh, yeah!
How?
Yeah, boy. Yeah, I don't know. It's Tails. It's all Tails. I'll tell you how I did it. I used time gem like normal.
Ah.
And do you know? Do you remember Wave Ocean the first time and I messed up his Tails?
Mm-hmm.
I didn't mess up that time and I did it.
Hmm.
So I'm gonna try and get to the stage before 3 minutes. I'm gonna try. Ah. Oh, come on. This has to work. If I do this, I'm gonna laugh if I do this. 2:17. Oh, I just might do it. I've got 149 rings. Oh my god. Whoa! Oh! Ah. Come on. Not again. Alright. Oh my god. Right, here we go. This is the cave part now. I'm at the cave part where I've got to try and get to the cave. I can do it. If I can do it, come on. Come on. Slow it down! No, I missed it! I missed it and I'm at risk of getting killed.
Really?
Alright, 2 minutes. 52. I might do it. I just might do it. Have I done it? Have I done it? No. Oh, what time? What time? 3 minutes and... Oh!
What'd you do?
3 minutes and 4 seconds, 9.58.
Wow.
Oh my god, no, listen, look. 1 second, look.
Hold on.
Oh my god, this can't be happening. Look. I'm not even joking, tell me I'm dreaming now. Tell me I'm dreaming.
You're dreaming.
You're dreaming.
You told me to tell you that you're dreaming.
Oh my god. It's unbelievable.
Is it bad that I got Rouge's Tropical Jungle done in 1 minute and 37 seconds?
Oh my god.
Is that bad?
Whatever. Not for me to say.
I'm just exploring at the moment.
Oh my
all
god,
right.
It's my new world record! That's my record time!
Oh damn, I'm
not here. That's my record time!
What's the stage? What stage? What's the next stage?
Wave Ocean! Normal!
We're playing Wave Ocean Normal again?
No, that's the one I just did!
No, meaning... Time. No, meaning what stage do you wanna... What stage you wanted? What the hell?
I don't know.
How about...
Oh my god, I know
one.
You're gonna hate me though.
What? What the hell? Why am I gonna hate you?
Do you have the last episode?
Yes.
End of the world.
No. I want to do Solar. All right.
Do you want to do Solaris first?
I would much rather do the Solaris phase 2.
Okay, I can live with that. Right? End of the world annoys me so much because I can't get an S rank. I can get A's, I can't get an S.
End of the world is just... I don't know. End of the world is so stupid. They're just the same 9 stages with other characters that can easily blow through them.
I know. It just annoys me because it's like... If I'm doing Shadow and I've got such a high score of rings in that, and I'm like... Oh my god, I'm so close. I'm making one stupid mistake and I lose all of it.
Mm-hmm. Silver's is the worst, though. Legit. Silver's is the worst. And I think I might have just went onto the wrong save file.
I used to think his was worse, but I don't think it is anymore.
Yes! Okay. We're doing... Oh, wait, crap! I didn't mean to do that! No! Now I have to do the end of the world first!
Wait, what?
Fuck! Now I gotta do the end of the world first, cause look! I accidentally clicked the regular one and now I gotta do the end of the world. Come on, Jayden, let's do end of the world.
Well, this is gonna be fun. Wait,
I guess.
It's gonna be very fun.
I freaking guess.
One minute.
That light!
Sorry?
It burns!
Have you seen me before?
Well, what?
Did you just ask that?
Yes.
I thought your TV broke, and I thought, hang on a minute, that doesn't sound like someone's deaf.
No, that was me. Dude, his eyes are still open slightly. All right, what? I'm done. Let's just get to the end of the world. Right. Are you on the end of the world?
Yep. Okay, as soon as you're... Oh, no, mind you. Okay, mine's loading.
Okay. Let all the emeralds and save Sonic.
This stage, Xzavyer, it's brilliant.
Huh?
Wait and see.
I'm scared. I'm very, very scared.
You should be.
Yes! I might have a chance! He died!
So have you actually done this stage before?
Yes, I have.
Oh, okay, that's alright then.
Remember, I've done it 3 times because I had to beat the game 3 times.
Oh god. Oh my gosh, that was close. Yeah, I'm trying to do it so, like, I can do it without dying.
Mm-hmm.
It's really tough. Because I've got to try and get a good time as well.
By the way, I'm on, Omega's part.
Oh my god. I'm still on Tails' part. Because I've died 3 times. I'm getting out of there now. I want to get all the rings I can to help boost my score. Oh, for God's sake, I just dropped them all! Look for that. Okay, forget the rings. You know what? I can't get an S rank, so I'm just going to skip to the building. Because I can make it from where I am. Why, yeah, I'm still good as Tails. I'm good.
The hell?
I'm a good flyer.
Stop throwing crap at me, you freaking pinga thing.
I've just skipped a huge chunk of the level. I'm on Omega now.
Yeah, I did too. I'm about to be on Knuckles.
I just started Omega.
Wow.
Omega, you stay airborne.
No, but I'm here.
Oh my god, I smell Pozzolitos right now, and it's... I'm trying so hard not to just go downstairs and go get some, but... I'm gonna finish this. The Chaos Emeralds! Where are they? Well, maybe they're up your butt and around the corner. Just kidding, Knuckles. Just kidding, Knuckles! Don't kill me!
Oh, come on!
There we go.
Wait, what? Robin blocked at me! Please tell me you didn't just die.
I did. And holy crap, that just scared the heck out of me.
Oh! Oh my god. Oh my god, no. No.
Really? Oh, you just had to throw that at me? You ding-a-ling.
That's why I hate the end of the world level.
Yeah, you picked it!
Well, exactly!
Yes, you did! You picked it!
Yeah, but I mean, you had to do the level anyway.
True! But still!
So, yep, there you go. We're talking to me.
I'm only 75% responsible.
Wait, no! 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 You are responsible because you picked it before I went... You picked it before I went to go grab it.
I'm just about to start Knuckles.
No! I'm not gonna die! Not again.
Where are they?
Was that Knuckles or was that you?
Oh my god, no! No!
Yes! Oh yes! God. I'm almost there!
I just lost my score. I can't believe that. I climbed on the wrong statue. I flaming hate myself.
I'm almost there! Yes! Knuckles is done! Okay, I got 3 of 7 emeralds.
I'm about to get the third.
You there?
Wrong person. There he is.
Here we go.
I'll never give up. Let's go.
Damn. Well. That just means I can just do Solaris. As soon as he gets back. Never mind. I'm gonna go ahead and I'll end off the video here.
So, thank you all for watching. I hope you guys like it. I know I sure did. I thought this was very, very fun to do. I think I'll do this again. Probably, definitely. But anyway, I'd like to thank you all for watching. I've been Xzavyer the Hedgehog. That has been my friend Jayden Champion. And, well, I'll see you all later.